Hi there, in this video I will show you what are the two types of stock exchanges or major stock exchanges in India. So if you go to this link on my blog, you will find that there are two stock exchanges in India, BSE and NSE. These are two major stock exchanges. There are other also small exchanges like Ahmedabad Stock Exchange, Kolkata Stock Exchange, but these are the main prominent exchanges that are available in India, BSE and NSE. And both exchanges open at around 9 a.m. in the morning and trading continues until 3:30 p.m. in the afternoon. And the companies that are major companies in India are listed over there on those stocks. Also, foreign Indian arms of the foreign companies are also listed on BSE and NSE. So these are the two stock exchanges in India. Thanks for watching.